13, 14 miles an hour. That's pretty good. Are you going fast? Are you going all the way? Were you going all the way on the throttle? That was about 14 miles an hour. I just asked, you went full throttle? That was good. 17 miles an hour. I think I hit a big rock.
I was just gonna say wait.
Don't put your feet down. As you saw, you almost crashed because you did it. Just stay with it. So stay. You have a brake. Mine's a clutch, but yours is a brake.
What happened? I didn't see that.
What happened was, right at the, there's like a little dip, and she turned and went straight for it. And she would have been okay if she had just slowed down and went over it, but she panicked and stuck her feet out and tried to stop like that. Keep your feet on. It's okay. You've been over bumps like that on your other bike, right? It's the same thing. And remember, if you do need to stop, you have a brake. Don't use your feet. Because if you're using that and you're not thinking right, you could be on your throttle and you're not going to stop because you're still on the throttle and your feet aren't going to stop it, as you saw. So make sure you grab that brake. Good. And now that you know it's there, be careful.
Good. You went pretty quick. Was that all the way? Ah.
Oh.
thing. I think 15 miles an hour, that's pretty good. What the heck was that? I can hear you. And as you see, the brake works better anyways. I'm gonna go up there. Yeah. Huh? Alright, I'm not gonna go up there, but... Thank you. You'll get the hang of it eventually to do that.
But on this, you wouldn't really need to slow down that much. You can't go that fast anyway.